Best Hybrid Bikes for Men Review. Hybrid bicycles have been gaining a following over the past couple of years. There are different types of hybrids coming out to meet the demand, including gender and age-based hybrids. We have been watching the market and have decided to put together this hybrid bikes review of our pick for the 10 best hybrid bikes. They are showing up on the floor of bicycle shops across the country as the best bikes to purchase for comfort and versatility. We will be looking at the best hybrid bikes for men and women that include hybrid bikes under 300, 500, and 1000. Number 1. This hybrid is a one-fits-all in the best hybrid bikes for men and has wheels at 2.6 and has a standover height of 31.5. That is just over 2.5 feet. This is a great cruiser bike that can handle long-distant rides. The Shimano 7-speed internal hub on this hybrid allows this bike to easily climb hills and perform well on streets and trails. Customers who have purchased this hybrid love the lightweight frame. This symmetrical shape of the bike and handlebars make this medium/large bike comfortable for someone that is 5'4 to 6'5 can ride this hybrid and stand with your feet flat with the forward pedaling design. The weight limit on this bike is 300 pounds. As you can see from the picture, this hybrid is pitched back for comfort, meaning this model helps by allowing you to sit upright, with a proper extension of your legs while cruising and allows you to place your foot on the ground. Number 2. This is our first choice, overall, for hybrid bikes to buy this year. This Schwinn has been one of the most purchased hybrids on Amazon and Google Shopping from various stores. Whether you purchase from a brick and mortar store on site, purchase with shipping, or buy online, the price is reasonable by most customers' standards. The 700C wheels make this hybrid taller than usual at 32 inches or just over 2.5 feet. The air pressure for these tires should be between 60 to 70 pounds for a safe ride. Anyone 5'11 or taller should have little problem with the height, according to their inseam. This hybrid bike is considered being large by most bicycle buying guides. As one of the best hybrid bikes for men, there are some items that come standard to this hybrid. There are shocks on the front fork and saddle. Extra comfort included with this model is the padding on the seat. This model also comes with a built-in gear carrier over the back wheel. Number 3. This sports bike comes standard with front and back disc brakes, 21 speeds, Shimano derailleur, suspension fork, and 700C wheels. The disc brakes allow the bike to stop without the interference of dusty surroundings. The bike is easily ridden on hard-packed trails as easily as the road. This hybrid, when purchased online, comes partially assembled. The good news, the assembly is about 90% complete. If you are going to have a bike of any kind, it is a good idea to invest in some Allen wrenches. You will need to complete this hybrid by adding the front tire, saddle, handlebar, and pedals. The pedals are plastic, with a Schwinn alloy crank and 9/16 body with a steel cage. The tires are useful for traction both on and off-road. The sporty posture of this hybrid bike gives the impression of someone ready to race. The rear cassette on this bike has the Shimano derailleur that guides the chain from gear to gear. Number 4. This is a super hybrid for cruising. The aluminum frame with suspension fork makes this a light bike at 47 pounds. Things that come standard to this hybrid is the mechanical rim brakes with linear pull at the handles, Shimano EasyFire 21 speeds, front suspension, and comes with a front release 700C wheels. The swept back handlebars help the rider to sit upright comfortably on the saddle. The saddle is padded with a suspension saddle post. There is also a suspension lock. The price is not bad at all. I purposely ignored the hybrid being unreasonably priced on eBay. This hybrid comes with the quick release of the front tire, making it easy to have the tire serviced for flats or adjustments. One question that seems to come up over and over are the adjustments in order to ride comfortably. So here is what adjusts for your comfort on this beautiful hybrid. Number 5. This is a very nice looking hybrid. This bike is on the list because it is built perfectly. The standards that come with this bike are mechanical disc brakes, lightweight aluminum frame, SRAM 8-speed drivetrain with 24 speeds, Avid disc brakes, aero carbon straight blade fork, and 700C wheels. This bike is considered an X large at 22 inches. You can be sure Diamondback hybrids are from the experience of 40 years with this brand. This hybrid is a bit pricey, but because it is a well-built bike, it is one of the best hybrid bikes under $1,000. You can expect this hybrid to last quite a while. Adjusting the brakes and derailleur may take a little time, but with videos to help you on their website, it makes it easier when you have a visual aid. This performance hybrid has the 700C wheel for speed and a smooth ride. Check out the description for more useful information.